So, let's do a quick recap.
The last two movies.
In 90 seconds.
Or less. You ready? The Maze Runner is about a group of boys who are trapped in a designated area called the Glade.
Surrounded by giant walls and
surviving on supplies set up by the box that's once a month by a cryptic entity called Wicked.
Wicked is good.
And in the maze are these things called Grievers. Once a month, a new boy comes. This month, it happens to be this kid named Thomas.
Only a select few runners are allowed beyond the walls.
But Thomas breaks that rule
to save their leader, Albie, and Mino by killing a Griever.
Thomas goes all Mission Impossible style and bolts in and saves the three of them.
Suddenly,
a girl named Teresa comes up in the box
and recognizes Thomas.
Thomas!
Like, I got this.
The girl comes out, she's like, I know Thomas. Thomas is like, I know you.
And a struggle for power ensues when the second in command, Newt, designates Thomas a runner.
Thomas is a revelation that Wicked is using them as a test subject and that he used to actually work for them.
Bastards.
And he leads a group through the maze where they uncover a secret laboratory
and learn of Dr. Ava Page, Wicked's director of operations.
And a deadly virus called the Flare that has ravaged the Earth.
And we learn from Ava that the experiment was a success.
Survivors are now entering phase two, the Scorch Trials.
So in the Scorch Trials, we all are out in this designated area called the Scorch, where this fire is called the Flare and things turning into cranks.
The remaining gladers, Thomas, Newt, Mino, Teresa, Frypan, and Winston,
are taken to a Wicked facility.
Run by Mr. Jansen. It looks like he's on Game of Thrones, who is supposedly protecting them from cranks zombies created by the Flare virus, but it's actually just a way for Wicked to continue their experiments on the immune kids and find a cure for themselves.
Thomas meets a survivor, Eris.
And with the group, they escape to the outside world. The Scorch.
Where they befriend Brenda and Jorge.
Jorge looks like he's on Breaking Bad.
I'm sorry, Romano. Looks like you're tagged.
Learn of the resistance called the Right Arm. Thank you.
Next thing you know, Ava Page comes in. Teresa betrays us because she called Ava Page on her cell phone and was like, I got him. So Mino is captured. Oh no. And the next thing you know, they take Eris.
Thomas
and the remaining gladers
vow to join forces
with a right arm.
Rescue their friends.
What? Top Wicked.
Find
death cure.
That's a lot.
Okay.
That's enough now.
That's all I got, man.